Florida Panthers are proud to select from the St. John Sea Dogs, Jonathan Huberdeau.
So what a year for Jonathan Huberdeau, who last year was sort of off the radar in a lot of ideas. All of a sudden this year bursts onto the scene, wins the Memorial Cup, is a dynamic, big-time player down the stretch for St. John.
The first hint that he was an elite-level player was in the playoffs a year ago this spring.
Moves it off for Peter Mueller. Over the line they come. Alex Kovalev tries to center one. 39-year-old veteran. Mueller on a drive.
He doesn't need much room, but he just gets room from second, and he breaks down. There's a storm you're starting now, and there's a storm you're
taking their turn as a rink-wide pass to Jonathan Huberdeau, and he has all kinds of time to just
has to go in behind but maintains possession. Great effort by Huberdeau. Hands it over to Barkov. He fights Skinner away. Huberdeau again curls in. Huberdeau to the net. Oh, what a goal by Huberdeau! It's 4-1.
This is such an amazing duo. When they've got it going, Huberdeau couldn't really get it done on his own, so he gave it to Barkov, the much more physical guy, knowing that he was going to give it back. Barkov used his muscle to gain control of the puck and make that.
There's a storm, you're starting,
when he gets to the net.
Yeah.